Get it poppin', ho.
Ba-ba-da,
do you know the order of the solos?
Jojo! Have you learned nothing? Do not address her until she learns to say, excuse me, when two adults are speaking.
My boy's being sus. He was shady enough, but now he's just a shadow. My boy loves his friends like I love my split ends, and by that I mean he cuts them off.
Jojo! You were fifth in the competition. You're fifth on the pyramid. Sometimes you act like a five-year-old. Maybe five is your lucky number, or not so lucky number.
She did a good job.
When you're given an assignment, you do it.
But I'm in a hotel room in a scary movie, just...
No, you didn't change your emotion. You had one look on your face the entire time.
It was good.
Well, if you're so good, you don't really need to be a part of the Abby Lee Dance Company.
Can you put her picture back up? She deserves to be on the pyramid. She was in the group dance.
She deserves nothing. Don't have an attitude that you are entitled in this world. You are not. You deserve nothing else. You earn it. You can't stand here and cry. I have no crying children. None.
Well, if you yell at me, I'm gonna cry.
Get out.
Let's go.
Just open her own mouth and say, you're in my way, move.
Why can't Brynn have a brain and sit in the back?
Brynn, this has nothing to do with you, but you need to learn when the kids are learning their solos, you stay out of their way.
I know, but I wasn't dancing in front of
her. Honey, don't talk back to a grown-up. Just say, okay, I'll stay out of her way. Got it?
Are you guys yelling at Brynn?
No!
Are you yelling at Brynn?
Go ask your kid what I said.
You can't yell at a kid like that.
Who was yelling at you? What happened?
Jill was yelling.
Why? What did she say?
Because she said I was dancing in front of Kendall and I wasn't. And she said you don't talk back to a grown up and I wasn't even dancing in front of her.
What?
My boy, don't love me like he promised. My boy's being sus, and he don't know how to cuss.
Brynn, let's go. This is ridiculous. Let's go. Come on. It's really sad that Brynn is finally getting the recognition she deserves. She gets her jacket, and they're all gonna crap all over this for her.
Jill and Kendall will say that you're an awful person.
Okay. Alright. Good. But
if she's screaming, she doesn't even care.
Nope, she doesn't.
There you go. Okay. She did not take... She took the character in a different direction, which was her mother.
And sometimes it's those choices that actually get the job. The person who does it the way everyone else does not do it.
Did Abby really just go there? Abby ruined Nia's audition because I held Abby accountable. And it's absolutely cruel.
He just sounds like he's trying to be his father. My boy's an ugly crier, but he's such a pretty liar. And by that I mean, he said he changed. My boy, don't love me like he promised.
I've been with Abby the longest, and Abby's always been really hard on me, but a few years ago, I started getting to singing, and this whole falling out happened, and then she just, like, really hated me for a very long, long time, and kind of just really wanted to crush and defeat me.
Okay. And how do you feel about that?
It was really hard. I would come
But how do you feel about
this? It's okay to show your emotions.
I know. I feel like...
Sorry. It's hard.
I don't like talking about it.
Okay. I understand.
It's okay, Nia.
This is awful.
No one has endured what Nia has endured.
I've had it with you.
What did she say?
You didn't show up for a whole month to take class. Your mother sits out there and screams. You should have remembered that trio. Ridiculous. Hip play, make him do it again.
I understand how she's hard on dancers, but as a mom, it's hard whenever you're watching your kid down there crying.
Excuse me, can you remember this?
She's done. Done. Stupid is as stupid does, and I can't stand it anymore. It's ridiculous.
How do you let her bother you? I just don't get it.
Just, who cares? Look at her and be like, who cares, Miss Abby?
Language like that? That's what a truck driver uses.
Why would she do that
she
to Paige?
She threw the chair.
You're finished. Next. Who's solo? Chloe was awful today.
I really thought that's what the choreography was.
You keep your chin up. This is what she does to you every week, and you let her psych you out. Don't give her that control. You'll be okay, okay? Don't give her the satisfaction of seeing you cry, Chloe. All right?
All right, dude, go trip over a knife.
My boy, my boy, my boy. Don't love me like you promised. My boy, my boy, my boy. He ain't a man, sure as hell.
And she's being really mean to her.
During rehearsal, Miss Abby really isn't acknowledging me and like saying my name, and that kind of really hurts my feelings because I'm still a person.
Oh, Chloe.
Abby's refusing to say Chloe's name because she feels that if she doesn't say Chloe's name, she takes away her importance.
She's just doing that to hurt you. Don't give her that satisfaction, Chloe. Don't give her the power to upset you. Are you okay?
Yeah.
You sure? You're my daughter. Like, come on, you got a little bit of me in ya. Buck up. Don't give her that power.
Nothing of you.